Hello viewers, I'm doing another video on Crew 2. It's a car Brougham in 1949 or something, so please enjoy. And all ages, see that deer? He's lucky he never got hit. He wouldn't see the last day as... Now the other deer right there, see that deer right there? He wouldn't see like both of them. I mean three of them, because I ran into a cow. It would be not a night. Lights out, you know? That reference. Okay, I might be getting better, but I'm already good. Every time when I'm doing dang video on this thing, it's just like crash, boom, bang. Hit a deer, hit a, like a buffalo or something. Okay, we're here. See, we're here, okay? Now, you're gonna go to Texas. We're gonna go to Santa. And next video, what we're doing next video, what we're doing is we're gonna be going to we're gonna go down here. Yeah, I know it's gonna be a long drive all the way there, all the way down here to Mexico. Yeah, I know I'm driving a Mexican car, but we're gonna go in the middle of this little town here, whatever this is. Is that where the middle of... Right here in this mid... Is this building? Yeah, right there. There. This is... Oh, it's Mexico. Okay. This is like Mexico. It says New Mexico if you didn't see that. New Mexico. So, pretty much close. Let's go all the way up here to over there. Won't be a long drive. We gotta turn around. Okay, guys, I gotta follow some rules, you know? But it just takes longer, you know? That's the thing. I'm just checking my gears here. I know I'm doing it wrong, my gears, but I just wanna like do this. Sounds cool, so cool. And then I'm gonna do another video next, probably on a... It's a Pontiac, so I'm not gonna spoil too much of it, but... See, the cow is fine, nothing... See, now we ran onto damn four animals almost. Okay, what the... Now we ran into about two animals. Actually... Freaking crashed. We ran into the other one, the other cow back there. We ran into a deer, so that's two, and then we ran into the one cow, so that's four. Four animals already. Jeez. YouTube people, please don't make this a bad video. I didn't mean to run on those cows. They actually wanted me, like, themselves to run into me, so it's not very nice to run into my vehicle, because my vehicle's already, you know, it's not wrecked, but could even get more cracked, like wrecked and crashed into friggin' cows and deers and all this other crap that I don't even like. Getting into my vehicle. I know, right? You're thinking, oh, why are you crashing into the deer? Oh, it's so gory. Guys, this is not GTA. I repeat, this is not GTA. I just crashed into a game, four animals, and I bet I'm gonna crash into another one. About 4,000 more animals now. Here, I'll do the front hood here if you wanna see what it looks like. Yeah, I'll do this too. Ooh, there's a guy here. Stop by and say hi. Okay, back to this view, and we're gonna go in. I don't know what they're doing. We're gonna go into Santa Fe now. Or Santa, I don't know how you pronounce that, but it's American. This guy, this viewers, this is not a drift or a freaking gangster car. It looks like it, but it's just a normal freaking speed. Highway car, you know, like a racing car. You get what I mean? You know? We're speeding up and slowing down and crashing into freaking animals. Jeez. It's almost three cows. I only hit one though. We're in Mexico, I think, now. Like, New Mexico. We're not in real Mexico, we're just in New Mexico. Still in USA. Very nice. Very nice view here. A little bumpy here, you know? A little bit bumpy in the New Mexico. American New Mexico. Not real Mexico. Wait, I think we're here. Oh no, this is too short of a video. I can't have this. Actually, we're here already, but that was short. Holy frick. Okay, this is a short video, like only a freaking 10 minute video probably. We're here, but you know what we're actually gonna do? Change the plans. We're actually gonna go, let's make it here, Nevada Trail. Let's make it here, guys. Set a waypoint here and go back where we are. Not a very long drive, but this fast. Okay, not to mean to waste any more time. So I might do another video. Maybe I might. I know, these cars are bouncy though. They're like boing boing. It's like a tank. You're riding in a dang tank. You're like bouncing all over the place. Actually, in real life, this thing won't be that much bouncy. If you have different kind of springs, that's the thing. There we go, there's some bounce to it. Dynamo, oh, I accidentally crashed. Get out of my way, bro. What are you doing to my car? Sorry, American, but I didn't mean to do that. I'm Canadian, not to be rude. Crash into your car, but, you know. I'll pay for dude back there, I'll pay for it later. Pay your insurance and everything. Help with your life. Not being hard. Call me. Call me when I get there. Actually, I thought it was hard. We're spitting. This is not bad of a vehicle. Well, when I first bought it, it was like, it used to be this slow. Look at it. It used to be like this. I couldn't even go faster than this. At first, it would stop like this, and then... But now I could do this. Whoa! Calm down, suspension. We're almost there. I think I upgraded this so much. Perk level is probably just like... I know we're going off-road. It'll be fun. Oh, this looks so beautiful off-road. It looks like a movie or something, you know? Got that style to it. Car is all dirty. Oh, missed the road there a little. Oh, missed it again. We're almost there. Yeah, I know this is a touring video. I should stop a little bit and look at the scenery when I'm passing by, you know? Not just getting there and ending the video, you know? Well, my PS4 is not really working, so it stopped in 50 minutes, and when I start the video, it's like, hey guys, we're doing another video on this, forgot this car. Now, let's say just a 1958, or 1940, old car or something, you know, I'll remember it after the video or something. You guys could look at the scenery if you like, right now. What New Mexico looks like, kind of. Yeah, I know, it's so beautiful. It's realistic. If you go on, play this game with me, that you could actually feel the experience to ride with me and be by my side, we could do all kinds of races and I can get you good dollars, like, not very good dollars, but 22,000 or something. Somewhere around there. We're almost there. Yeah, boy, we got it. We're gonna get a checkpoint. We're actually, the finish line's right up there. Yeah. I'm just gonna slow down, because enjoy the scenery. It's so beautiful, this realistic game, you know? Here it is. I'll have to do this again. Hold on 1 minute. Let's see what this car is called. Eldorado Brougham. Here is the Eldorado Brougham. And yeah, we're doing another video on that. So I might do a Minecraft video someday or episode. So yeah. And do more than this touring stuff. So I'm going to see you guys later.